Welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will take a closer look at the image-to-image feature on Leonardo AI. You know, Leonardo is one of my favorite AI image generators. It uses a simple interface, offers extra features, provides a wide range of creative styles, and has an affordable pricing model. One of the features that I frequently use is the image-to-image feature, which allows me to create variations of uploaded images in different styles and sizes. To begin, it is important to choose the right model that guarantees high-quality image generation. Go to the Leonardo AI homepage, navigate to the left menu, Find, and click on Fine-tune Models. This will open a library of platform and community models that you can choose from. Once inside, find and select a model you like. For this video, I will use the new model called Absolute Reality. Just click on the model, and when the window appears, click on the button labeled Generate with the model. This action will open the image generation interface. Just take a moment to confirm that the selected model, Absolute Reality, is active. You will also notice that the image dimensions menu is pre-configured with the dimensions of the model was trained. This simply means that the fine-tuned model will work best with the recommended dimension. However, you can change the dimensions to the aspect ratio you prefer. It won't significantly impact the quality of the results. Now, let's focus on the image-to-image feature. This feature is located in the left sidebar, but you need to scroll to the bottom of the bar. Activate the image-to-image feature by clicking the corresponding button. Just beneath the button, you will find the image import box, which allows you to upload your desired image. Simply drag and drop the image onto the designed box or select it from your computer. Once the image is imported, you will notice that the size setting adjusts to match the aspect ratio of the sample image. Now it's time to work with the command prompt. Type as per image to indicate that you want to generate image to be similar to the pose of the input image. You can also activate the negative prompt if you want to remove something from the image. However, the most important value you need to adjust is the init strength parameter, which determines the degree of influence the image will have on the final result. To test different possibilities, let's generate two images with the strength parameter set to the maximum value of 0.7. In just few seconds, you will receive two images that demonstrate the level of similarity between the results. But let's not stop there. You can push the boundaries of Leonardo AI's capabilities by exploring alternative settings. For instance, with the init strength value of 0.2, you get two images that have nothing in common with your original image. So it is important to find the optional strength value for achieving your desired outcome. But if you want even more control over the resulting images, you should try the image prompt feature. To activate this feature, simply use the image prompt button located next to the image-to-image button. Then you need to upload your image into the dedicated box. This feature is great because it allows you to adjust two parameters to obtain more relevant images. I'm talking about image weight and prompt magic strength. Image weight refers to the degree of similarity between the generated results and the original image. By increasing the value, the results will be more similar to the original. Additionally, setting the prompt magic strength to its maximum value means that you are closely following the text prompt used for generating the image. When using this function, I prefer to set the prompt magic strength to approximately 0.4 or 0.5 and the image weight between 0.7 or 0.9. This allows me to consistently generate the desired images. As you can see on these images, they are close to the original, but still quite different. However, it is important to remember that the resulting images can vary even more when using another fine-tuned model. This can have a significant impact on the outcome. So go ahead and test both of these features to find out which one is more useful for you. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, use the comment section and I will try to reply.